Bob, let's talk Phil Mickelson. He finished four over as he goes for his first U.S. Open victory at age 51. You walked with his group. What did you see?
Hey, Ryan. Well, as you know, Phil is a very, very popular player to begin with. Throwing the PGA Championship win last month, he becomes even more so. A lot of people out here in his hometown wanting to see him. And of course, they want to get photos and video of him. And there was a lot of that going on today. And on the 13th hole, his fourth, he really got agitated at someone who did it not once, not twice, but three times. In fact, three different times, Phil backed off of a shot to comment on someone in the crowd who was taking photos, and the phone was not silenced. And he actually talked about it a little bit afterward because it was such an impact on his round.
That's part of it's like part of professional golf. You have to learn to deal with it. I don't understand why you just can't turn that little button on the side, but into silent, but I probably didn't deal with it, you know, internally as well as I could have, or as well as I need to. I mean, it's part of playing the game out here at this level, and certainly I didn't do the best job of dealing with it.
Phil has talked about concentration issues lately over the last couple of years, actually dealt with it quite well last month to win the PGA Championship, and he just never really got it going tonight. Made just one birdie, made a couple of late sloppy bogeys that he really lamented. Was four over when he would have settled for two over. At this point, he's eight shots back of the clubhouse leader.
Yeah, very tough day for Phil, and you love seeing everybody back on the course, but certainly there are complications. Phil mentioning his concentration today with everyone around. Okay, Mickelson's going to tee off at 4:37 p.m. Eastern tomorrow. Bob Herrig with the latest from the U.S. Open. Bob, thank you.